Our top story today is the sad news of the passing of Norma Whiteman, who played for the Australian team. She was 86 years old and was the oldest Australian test cricketer alive.